My name is Omo. I'm from Sierra Leone. I deliver 11 kids, but they're all not here with me. I come here in 1999, May 27, with five kids. I was a single mother by that time. I leave my husband here. Well, thank God, I come here. I cannot read. I never been in school before in my country. Yeah, but when I get here, thank God, I able to go to school. God bless America. I go to school. And the lady, well, back in Africa, it was good for us because we listen to our parents. Whatever they taught us, that the world would do. Me, I married, I don't know the man. The man come, he married me. I was not there. Yeah, and my father, no, no, the man either. But my father, friend, know the man. And my father, friend, the man is his uncle, you know, his nephew. So he come to my father, I was not there. He said, my nephew want to marry because the other woman disappoint him. Do you get a girl so he go marry? My father said, yes, my girl is there. If you want, you go come there and see. If you want, I go give it to you. But the day they come, I was not there. And the day they come, it's the day they married me. Then when I come, they pass on the message to me. They say, the man come today, I promised my friend, he married you. I don't know the man. I never seen him. I cry. I tell my mother say, I was not there either. I don't know. But nothing I can do. You have to marry the man. I say, I don't know him. He say, you have to. I go to my father, sister. They say, we already see all the color nuts, the tradition. He say, you have to marry. He say, man of fact, you're going to the man on Thursday. Then on Friday, no, on Monday, I told my father I want to go to my sister in other state. He told me, no, you go to your husband on Thursday, so you cannot go nowhere. I cry, but the cry cannot solve the problem. I have to go, left, go to my husband. It's the first day I seen, and that was the first day he see me too. But I cannot refuse, because my father already say, okay. Over here, you cannot do that. Everything over there, we get rutile, we get a lot of diamond. They get a lot of opportunity, but the government is greedy. Mm-hmm. Everything they get, only the government and the family. They not do for people, no. Everybody down there is so poor. The government control everything. You not get nothing. Like here, if you sick, you go to hospital, get medicine free. Over there, it's not there. If you go to hospital right now, you sick, even the needle, the one they inject you have to buy. Yeah, the drip, you have to pay money for that drip. If not that, you don't get it. And like America, is sponsor Sierra Leone, give a lot of money to them, but the government, they cannot do it.